It's Groundhog Day. And in Washington, more of the same. Claire McCaskill is refusing to be bipartisan. When President Trump passed tax cuts, Claire McCaskill? No. When he put a conservative on the Supreme Court, McCaskill? No. Even Senator McCaskill knows the failures of Senator McCaskill.
We've been really good at all the talk in Washington for a while now, but we've been really bad at getting things done.
It's Groundhog Day.
It's Groundhog Day.
It's Groundhog Day.
It's Groundhog Day.
Oh, it's Groundhog Day.